Hello, my name is Lydiah Wafula, a young dairy farmer from Kakamega County, Western Kenya. I run a dairy farm called Kikwit Dairies, which started in 2013 with 3 employees and 5 fresh animals. Right now we are running at 7 employees who are paid on permanent basis and 60 animals that are lactating plus the calves. We work with the youth and women in terms of fodder production, where we're able to produce milk over 150 liters in a day. Our main customers in market and clients are the schools and the banks in the region. Initially, it was not very easy to start the business because we had to go through several challenges. The first challenge was about the lack of information and networks. We didn't have enough information on dairy farming. Second was the lack of constant markets, where we had clients who could be able to pick milk today and tomorrow they are gone. And third, we also had unskilled workers, whereby we had to take more time in training them so that they're able to adopt and be able to run the farm and do the casual work. And we also had a problem with the artificial insemination, whereby we were not able to get efficient services from the artificial inseminators, and it kept on giving us the bulls instead of heifers, which was a loss to us. And lastly, we also had a problem with the poor planning of the feeds, whereby we were not able to take care of the farm for 6 months, where we could get along and the feeds are over, so we have to again look for another alternative. So basically what I can say that the rural youth is going through as challenges is they're not able to get enough information about the market and also just do the value analysis for the enterprise they are doing. Secondly, there's also lack of the ICT centers, the research and development centers for the technology uptake. The rural youth is also not able to access finance, and that's why here we are opting for the zero financing, where they're able to get loans or grants, which they don't pay with the interests. Also, the challenge also comes in access to land, where most of them, the land belongs to the parents, and they're not able to be given to do the agriculture as a venture to bring in income. Thank you very much.